whole city, the maps that you've got at school show you the railways and the roads and the motorways, and that's all the transport system. Why are the buildings so close together? Because they all come together in the city. Now, if you think of where you live at Gorton, the buildings are quite far apart, aren't they? That's the bell up in the top of the tower. And inside that is each of the staircases.
Deansgate.
Yeah.
One of the oldest streets in Manchester. Building in Manchester. What's it called? Does anybody know what it's called? The Beedham Tower.
Thank you.
the spaces that you've created. I mean, on the top of each one of these is a room.
To the buildings. And look at the shadows. The shadows are moving. The shadows are moving, aren't they? Look, part of it's in shadow, and the sun is getting higher, and the sun is coming round. Now what we want you to do is we want you to think about what you want to put in your square that you're going to design.
Down there. I like it like different, all angles and things like that.